In the event a scan error occurs while scanning, users can select the option to continue or stop scanning. When yes is selected, the unit will resume scanning and complete transfer of all scanned documents. When no is selected, then you can choose to transfer the documents already scanned or delete the documents from memory. When yes is selected, all documents scanned will be transferred before the error occurred. If no is selected, all scanned documents will be deleted from memory.